How to sleep fast. Everyone knows exercise has a lot of benefits for your body, but did you know that sleep is one of them? While it might seem a little contradictory that being active helps you rest, the physicians at Johns Hopkins University strongly recommend it for sleep. Don't do any strenuous exercises before bed, as this will increase your energy, making it more difficult to fall asleep afterward. Save your intense workouts for the morning. Get some natural sunlight. Natural sunlight lets your body know that it's time to be awake. If you find yourself indoors all day or not getting any natural sunlight, you could be causing your body's circadian rhythm to get confused. It's important to get at least some exposure to natural light each day. In a small study of seniors, just 2 hours of sunlight in the morning for 5 days in a row made significantly improved sleep quality. Make your room dark and put the screens away. Doctors at the University of Michigan recommend getting your bedroom ready for sleep. That means getting some darkness. Makes sense, right? We evolved over thousands of years to be used to total darkness. If you're reading this in bed on a bright phone, tablet or computer, you could be wreaking havoc on your circadian rhythm. Bright screens trick your brain into thinking it's still daytime and your body doesn't create sleep-inducing substances that your brain needs to turn off. While there are apps that change the light on your phone or computer to a more soothing yellow, the best thing you can do for your sleep hygiene is to put your screens away at least an hour before bedtime. And, if you have a TV in your bedroom, move it to the living room. Turn the clock away. It's great to know what time it is, except when you are trying to go to sleep. Doctors at the University of Pennsylvania conducted experiments and proved that clock watch leads to poorer sleep. Looking at a clock tick later and later into the night when you know you need a good night's sleep is stressful. And, stress makes it harder to get to sleep. Position your clock in a way that doesn't allow you to see it while you're trying to sleep. Keep your room cool and comfortable. When it comes to sleeping, cooler is better. Sleep experts at Cleveland Clinic recommend your bedroom should be cool, between 60 to 67 degrees Fahrenheit. Your body naturally cools as you sleep, so cooling down your body signals to your brain that it's time for bed. Couple practicing mindfulness together. Practice mindfulness. If it's a restless mind that's keeping you awake, practice stress-relieving mindfulness exercises. In a study among college students, researchers found that regular practice of mindfulness improved sleep quality over the course of a semester. Meditation, yoga and journaling are all excellent ways to help release stress, so that your mind doesn't race while you're trying to fall asleep. Try an over-the-counter, OTC, sleep aid or a sleep supplement. If you've taken steps to improve your sleep hygiene, but are still occasionally having trouble falling or staying asleep, then a sleep aid might be right for you. There are many different forms of sleep aids, some with medicine and others with popular supplements like melatonin. There are many different forms to choose from, including liquids, liquicaps, tablets and gummies. Be sure to research each thoroughly and consult with your healthcare provider before deciding what to try. And sleep solutions. If you're interested in trying a sleep aid, America's number one sleep brand has several options to choose from. Pure helps you fall asleep naturally and supports your body's natural sleep cycle. Pure comes in different forms such as gummies, liquid and tablets. Nighttime sleep aids are great to use on those occasional sleepless nights and can help you fall asleep in as little as 20 minutes. The active ingredient in is diphenhydramine HCL, which helps you sleep soundly so you wake up feeling rested and refreshed. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like and share the video.